Empress Valen. The Eternal Empire has taken Voss.
Our forces await your command.
Lovely. Begin the hunt. And torch the planet behind you. When Voss falls, the entire galaxy will beg to serve me.
Your sovereignty cannot be denied, Empress. But the Voss are a stubborn and territorial species. Brute force may impede our hunt.
You're right, Scorpio. Where are my manners? Give them a 5-second head start. Then, burn the planet to ash.
Don't worry, we've got this.
On second thought, run! Commander! Valen launched her attack early. We need you now!
I read you, Saron. Hold your ground and defend the city.
The Alliance is on its way.
All ships, fire on the Eternal Fleet. Draw their attention away from the surface. Give me our status report.
3 minutes to landfall, Commander. Ground troops stand ready to follow you into battle. We'll touch down in the city and lead the liberation of Voss. But Valen won't make it easy for us. She's hammering the planet with the full might of the Eternal Empire.
She's too eager to show off her strength.
The Empress has big shoes to fill.
And like her brother and father, Valen's overconfidence will be her undoing.
We'll cut her down to size.
Taurian, what's your status?
Mandalorians are ready to follow the Alliance commander into battle.
I can think of no better warriors to join our fight.
Wait till you see them in action.
We're coming in fast. Brace yourselves. If you want to rally the troops, it's now or never.
You joined the Alliance to fight for freedom, to protect the galaxy from oppression. Today, we will show our enemy the power of our united strength. Empress Valen seeks to conquer Voss. It is our duty to defend the planet and drive off the cruel army of the Eternal Empire. For the Alliance!
In the tower, now!
Voss burns. Your friends suffer.
At last, the Immortal Emperor speaks.
Such chaos demands my attention. In my absence, you completed your training and dethroned my son. But you also allowed my daughter to seize power. Now, witness the destructive might of the Eternal Throne.
Go haunt someone else's head, old man.
Our bond is your best defense against my daughter's depravity. If Valen remains on the throne, Voss is only a taste of the carnage to come.
Like father, like daughter. Though Valen's far from matching the stunt you pulled on Zyost.
My child is more powerful than you can imagine. Soon, you will see.
Good shot, Theron.
I aim to please.
Next time, aim to kill.
Show off. You arrived just in time. The Voss are safe inside the Tower of Prophecy, but we can't hold out much longer.
Remind me to give you a raise when this is finished.
I'll hold you to it.
I hate to interrupt, but we've got company. Horizon Guard, Valen's Executioner Squad.
Sounds like a fun bunch. Let's get you to our command post before more show up.
Greetings, Commander. The Voss feared your defeat. I knew better. I saw a vision of your arrival.
Tell your people to stay inside the tower, and they'll be sheltered from Valen's attack.
The Mystics will stay. The Commandos will join the Alliance in battle.
We've got a distress call coming in hot. Stand by.
Senya.
Hello, Outlander.
For what it's worth, I regret firing on your ship. I blame the heat of battle.
It's in the past. The future is what matters.
Arkin is with me now. On Voss.
Of course. Valen's only attacking the planet to burn her family out of hiding.
And now she leaves me no choice. I need your help, Outlander. Arkin needs your help.
You want to help him? Drive your lightsaber through his chest.
My son deserves a second chance. I brought him here to mend his broken body, cure him of his hatred. Then Valen found us. We don't have much time. Help me hold off my daughter's army. Once Arkin's healed, he'll join your fight. I know it.
Save Arkin? Didn't see that one coming.
What do you think, Theron?
Apprehend and interrogate. Only way to tell if he's worth saving.
Extermination is safer. The Alliance can't risk war against both of Valkorion's spawn.
Senya's call originated from the Shrine of Healing.
The Voss and Gormak unite there to defend our home. They will aid your fight.
My shuttle can get us close, but we'll have to make the final assault on foot.
Lana, gather a Mandalorian team and converge on the Shrine. Theron and I will lead the charge for Arkin and Senya. We can't let Valen reach them first.
They're torturing the planet without me.
The Alliance seeks a confrontation, Empress. You are wise to deny them that pleasure.
Mother's all I care about. Smashing her hopes. Watching her beg for mercy. Maybe I'll throw a party and dance to her screams.
She is not your only obstacle. Mandalorians helped the Alliance break our assault on Voskar. Their victory signals a new force on the battlefield.
The Outlander.
The vessel holding your father's spirit.
My entire family on Voss. Oh, we are going to have so much fun.
Thought I'd see Voss and Gormak fighting together.
I guess all it took was a common enemy. We'll have to thank Valen.
I'll send her some flowers.
shrine.
Rignorem diantum visagore kilomba.
Down!
La ducino futcom. Nego wabon gyaroi. Contas of all fat bankap.
Many run for the shrine, all die. Hiding is the only choice.
I'll draw their fire. When the warships strike, make a run for the shrine.
I call me Bam that I'm so worried.
Sorry about the holdup, Commander. Miss me?
Come down here and I'll show you how much you're missed.
Tempting as that sounds, I've got a date with Balin's warships. Take care of yourself down there.
Looks like we got a change of plans.
To the Shrine of Healing!
This should be the place. Where's Senya?
I'm here.
Where are you hiding your son?
The Voss are healing him deeper in the shrine.
Sorry. Am I interrupting?
Valen.
Quiet, Mother. I wish I'd buried you with the last of your loyal knights and Ord Mantell, but then I never would have tracked you back to Arkhan. Now you can die in each other's arms.
You're better than this.
You're always saying that. And you're always wrong. Outlander. Why don't we crack open that head of yours so Father can come out to play?
My child makes a mockery of herself.
I know the pain Valkorion must have inflicted on you, but killing him won't heal your scars.
I have no scars! Oh, sorry I have to miss the family reunion, but I've sent you all a gift. I'll see you soon, Mother.
What are you waiting for?
The fleet has encountered minor complications.
Wow!
The gravestone dilutes our firepower, but we can compensate.
Do it!
We need to work together. Hold Valen off, and I'll cleanse Arkhan's rage. Then we'll join your fight.
I know, my son. If he regains his strength, he will annihilate you and Valen in his campaign to retake the throne.
Please, Outlander. If Arkhan isn't healed, he'll turn against us all. You need to trust me.
Go to your son, Senya. Ensure that he's healed. And I'll hold off Valen's forces as long as I can.
You won't regret this.
Lana, take your Mandalorians and protect the shrine. Senya's counting on us.
hurry!
Patience.
I need him! Now!
There is not enough time.
No! Take me! Do whatever you must! Just save my son!
Isaacs bathes the sea in light. Feel the peaceful warmth. Touch the darkest night. Calm your angry heart beneath the waves of fate.
She's alive, barely.
I held them off for as long as I could. What happened?
A sacrifice. The mother's life essence to heal her son.
She was blinded by a mother's hope. Now Arkan's on the loose without anyone to calm his rage.
Where is he?
The wounded son fled. Delirious, confused. He thinks his mother perished.
I'll tend to Senya.
Let's go. We must stop Arkan.
Arkan! It's over, Arkan. Give yourself up, or I will personally hunt you to the ends of the galaxy. Arkan's escaping.
Stop him.
No can do. Got my own fires to put out.
Kill them all.
Valen's going to disintegrate her family, along with half of Voss.
those ships belong to the Sith Empire. Maybe they want to join our alliance.
Arkhan escaped. That's all that matters.
Arkhan will return.
To help me overthrow Valen? Or break my neck?
To destroy your alliance. You think you are unassailable, but consider the cost of your victory. Thousands killed. A planet devastated. A mother's sacrifice. There is only one way to end this chaos and bring order to the galaxy. You must seize the Eternal Throne.
Even the best leader isn't immune to your throne's corruption.
You are no ordinary leader. Conspirators mastered your mind and sought to destroy your body, but you outwitted them and transcended. You were the Alliance Commander, champion of fear, and conqueror of my every challenge. No one is more worthy of taking the throne. Not even my children.
Do you count yourself among that number?
My time has passed. Only you can take the Eternal Throne. It is your destiny.
Shouldn't have happened. This is your fault.
I gave the Gemini droids the freedom to choose. They simply made a choice you didn't like.
Ugh! They let Mother escape. I'm going to dismantle every one of those droids.
By fixating on Senya, you neglected a much greater threat. The Outlander.
My father was there too. I felt him.
And you chose to ignore him. You've been thinking like a child. Focus on the big picture.
I see it now. It's all connected. And the Outlander is the key.
Call coming in from the Sith fleet. It's Empress Ascena.
Greetings, Commander. It is an honor to finally speak to you.
I'm grateful you showed up when you did. You saved a lot of lives.
I hope this is only the beginning of what we can do for you. The Sith are tired of being crushed under the Eternal Empire's boot. We wish to join your cause.
You won't bow to Valen, but you'll bow to me.
I'm proposing an alliance of two independent powers against a common foe.
The Empire I remember doesn't keep allies for long.
That Empire is dead. We have learned to evolve. While you were frozen in carbonite, many things changed. Come to Droman Kaas. See for yourself.
Sure, we'll head right over. That doesn't sound like a trap at all.
What would I gain by betraying you? Your followers would turn against us, and we would have even more enemies out for vengeance.
The Empress did put herself at risk by helping us here. Valen isn't likely to forgive that.
We'll pay you a visit. I hear Droman Kaas is lovely this time of the year.
I will be sure to give you the scenic tour.
I will look forward to your arrival.
I guess it couldn't hurt to visit. We've got intel, but I can learn a lot more if we're there in person.
Stay safe. You won't exactly be among friends.
Tell me about it. I'll be fine, Commander.
I'm curious to see if things really have changed since I left. Whatever we find, this trip will be interesting.